Okay, we'll be changing this bad hose and fixing this new hose we got. Without further ado, let's lose the tank and get down to business. Hello guys, welcome to another exciting class. We thank you all for being with us, even from the very get-go of this channel. We've posted videos and you guys have loved them. You've subscribed to our channel, you've made referrals, you've sent to friends and family, you've dropped comments, appreciative comments, and we really do appreciate you guys for it. On today's class, if you are conversant with this channel, you should have seen this generator multiple times. Okay, actually, this is our generator, our own personal generator. It's not for a client. Okay, this is the generator we use at our space where we shoot videos. Currently, we are shooting this video, but we decided to swap generators because we need to do a practical with this generator. Okay. We discovered this particular generator now leaks fuel. Okay, actually there's no fuel in the tank, no fuel in the tank at all. Fuel is off already. It turned out that the generator leaked out the entire fuel. If you look carefully, okay, let me bend the tank so you see. If you look carefully, you see fuel dropping out from the hose. This is fuel. Okay, dropping out from the hose. I had to, you see the floor now? This is fuel everywhere. And this is even dangerous for usage. You can be using your generator and fuel drips out like that. Before you know it, can just catch fire and what have you. And if you are not lucky, it goes beyond just the generator and other properties around. Okay, we'll be changing this bad hose and fixing this new hose we got. Without further ado, let's lose the tank and get down to business. Okay, losing this tank, we are using a three-way spanner. That's what it's popularly called. A three-way spanner. This particular three-way spanner has the 10 mm, which I'm using to lose this bolt, the 8 mm, and the 12 mm. This is the 12 mm and this is the 8 mm. All right. To get more updates on spanners you need for generator repairs, you can check the link at the top of your screen. It clearly explains the spanner you need. All right. This particular hose, you can see the hose. Actually, let me take the hose off. This is the hose now. The hose is now strong. Personally, I don't like strong hose because with time it gives way. See, this one has given way. See, it has given way already. And this is where the leakage starts from. Okay? Now, another hose I bought. This hose is quite longer than the previous one. The hose is quite longer than the previous one, but it's going to serve the purpose as well. Okay, this is it. You put the hose in the carburetor. In fact, basically, it's quite easy. What you do for stuff like this, you just need to take the hose off. You take the former hose off and insert the new one, just like you have taken the former one off. It's quite easy, it's no big deal. Okay? For this generator where we have a longer hose, what do we do? The best thing to do at this point in time is to cut the generator hose, the long generator hose, with a scissors. Okay, you just in case you are somehow lost on how to gauge the exact length, you take back, put back the tank and you gauge the exact length. When you gauge the exact length, we discover it's up to this point. So you cut and take back this clip. You put the clip back to the point, to the edge, and you fix back to your tank. All right. This is it. What we did here was to take a particular point of the hose, insert it to the carburetor, and take the other point of the hose and insert it to the fuel tap. With that, we'll confirm if there's still leakage. Although there's no much fuel in the tank again, but if you go on to bend it, just like we did bend it the first place to discover a lot of fuel on the floor, if we bend it now, we will discover there's no leakage at all. So this is the very easy method to change your hose. Okay, just going to couple the tank and make everything set for usage now. All right, I hope you've enjoyed this short practical class. If you did enjoy, do well to subscribe to this channel. That's if you've not subscribed. And please do as well to also share the video link to friends and family. Do well to comment below. Just tell us what you want us to do on this channel, what you want, improvement you would like to see on this channel. Just talk to us like a family member and we'll definitely appreciate you. All right, till we meet in our next class. It's bye from our end. Goodbye.